Meghan Markle v. Princess Diana, will Meghan follow in footsteps of Harry's mother Diana? If Meghan Markle marries Prince Harry, will she follow in the footsteps to his beloved mother Diana, Princess of Wales? Royal watcher and blogger Marilyn Braun, who has hosted a radio show about current events in the royal family, thinks it is possible that Meghan could emulate Diana. The author of Marilyn's royal blog says Suits actress Meghan already has aspirations to mirror Diana's role as global charity ambassador. She said, Meghan has already shown she is actively involved in high-profile charity work, so she is off to a good start. Whether she will do anything as groundbreaking as Diana shaking an AIDS patient's hand remains to be seen. Marilyn says while it is impossible to compare the styles of both women due to the different eras, Meghan has already surpassed Diana in the sartorial stakes prior to getting engaged. She said, Diana was rather unremarkable fashion-wise before marriage. Whereas Meghan is anything but unremarkable. I think it bodes well for royal fashion watchers. One thing the 36-year-old divorcee will need to tread carefully about is not overshadowing her royal counterparts. Meghan will likely have more freedom to choose causes, but she will have to be careful not to overshadow anyone, said Marilyn. The royal family doesn't seem to like solo superstars. It's likely that Harry will want a stable home life with Meghan, according to Marilyn. The couple have been seen looking loved up at public events, and there is every expectation that they will have a long and happy relationship. In contrast, Diana's doomed marriage to Prince Charles led to the so-called The War of the Waleses and ended with their separation and divorce. Diana was quoted as saying, "There were three of us in this marriage," a reference to Prince Charles's then affair with Camilla Parker Bowles.